Hello there, it's Yelena with the Sakari team. In today's video, I'm going to highlight some neat features within the Sakari and Intercom text messaging integration, including how to send a text message with the Sakari SMS widget, an overview of automatic tags, and how to create specific conversation views for your team. Now, just a note before we get started, you want to make sure you have the Intercom and Sakari integration set up properly, and there will be a link to that at the end of this video. So let's go ahead and dive in. So here I am in the Intercom dashboard, and let's say I want to send a text message to a lead or a customer. I can do so directly in the Intercom inbox. So you can see that's the home. I came over here to inbox. These are all my conversations. Basically, you can go over to any conversation and you'll see the Sakari SMS widget over to your right-hand side. Basically, I can send an SMS directly from this little widget. So you're going to choose the outbound number that you want to send from. In this case, we want to send from our sales number. Unless you magically memorize your contact's phone number, you can just type in the name of your contact that you want to send this message to. We want to send this to Joe Brown. So you'll see his contact information has auto-populated here. I know it's this one. I'm going to select that, and then you're simply going to type in your message here. And next, you'll just press send. Once you send your message, it's going to create a new conversation directly in Intercom. So as you can see here, we have the conversation started with Joe Brown, the message that I just sent. If Joe replies to my text message, it'll show up here in real time. Something to keep in mind as well is that if a contact texts your business first or your salesperson, that will get created in Intercom as an SMS conversation. So you can manage both inbound and outbound messages, which is great. Now, I mentioned automatic tags earlier, and I want to kind of walk through that with you guys here. Essentially, you're going to have two tags that auto-populate at the beginning of your conversation. So one is the outbound phone number tag. This is just the phone number that we sent the message from. In this case, it was the sales number. And the second tag is an SMS tag. This will always be SMS, and the purpose of it is to distinguish this as a text messaging conversation as opposed to a regular conversation in your Intercom inbox. Keep in mind that these tags are only going to appear once and at the beginning of your conversation. You're not going to see them throughout the whole conversation every time. You might be wondering what the purpose of these tags are, so I'm going to jump into conversation views so you can see how your team can utilize these. Using these two tags, we can create filtered views just for certain members of your team based on SMS conversations. It's pretty customizable. So you would come over here where it says Create View. And let's say we want to do a sales view. So this is just for sales. How this would work is you go to Add Filter, and we want to filter all the messages that came from that sales number. So you would select Conversation Tag is sales number. And when you select save, that's going to pull all the conversations that had the sales number as the outbound number. Now, you can also filter based on SMS conversation. You would remove this filter, basically do the same thing. Conversation tag is SMS. Select save, and it's going to pull up all the conversations that are text messaging conversations. If you come over here to the left, you can see sales view, conversation tag is SMS. So it pulled 15 conversations that were SMS related. And if I need to search for a certain conversation, I can find it here in this sales view. But there you have it. Now you can utilize all of the cool features in Sakari's Intercom integration. Thanks for watching.